Okay, this is what you need for baking. A big bowl. Can either be clear or it can be not clear. This just happens to be the clear bowl I grabbed. A measuring cup. 1 cup measuring cup will do you. It's great if you have two, but definitely have a 1 cup. A baker's rack or a cooling rack. It's got little feet on it, see? And you want a nice big one if you can get it. Parchment paper, super stuff, rockin' awesome. Bake with it all the time. Any kind of baking, cookies, chicken, whatever. So that. This is the serrated knife for cutting meat. It cuts a lot better unless your knives are really, really super sharp for, you know, like butcher's knives and stuff like that. And there's a technique to it. A nice strong spoon. This is, of course, if you don't have a blender or a KitchenAid. A spatula or a flipper, depending on where you're from. My husband calls them flippers. I call them spatulas. And this is a jelly roll pan, which is basically the same thing as a cookie sheet. These are better than regular flat cookie sheets because it has a rim on it. And that's what you need to start baking with, but definitely get that stuff.